It's not just the father, the victim's mother also speaking out against the BMC government, specifically against Chief Minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee, going to say even though she said the culprit would be arrested, action be taken. Despite the family and everyone else speaking of the involvement of many others, the entire department is responsible for this and the police did not do a good job at all is the allegation that has come to the fore from the victim's family.
ekto bhalo kaaj koreni emoni phone si am hoche ajke 144 dhara jari kore diyechen ekhane jate manush protibad korte na pare uni amader shonge kono shohojogita koren ni borong case ta mane puro jate taratari kore mitiye dewa jay sei chestai korchilen
nei nei humse baat nahi hoye uske koi baat nahi hona unhon zarurat pada
Arunima now joining us getting us more perspective Arunima a sense coming in from the victim's family is that even though the CBI now investigating the case, initially it was the police that tried to hush up the whole matter, hurry up the whole matter.
I won't say hush up, but hurry up definitely. I think everyone in the police force on that day wanted the cremation to happen as quickly as possible, and the parents are saying that again and again. There was the local TMC representative, the TMC MLA also, who was accompanying the parents. And even though the father says that he is a friendly sort of person, even he wanted the cremation to happen as quickly as possible. What was the rush? Why the hurry? Police might tell you that they were apprehensive of a law and order situation around the body, and that's why they wanted cremation happened quickly. But there are concerns that was this also because whatever evidence could have been gathered by from other cops and other services, was that evidence then lost since cremation happened so quickly? The parents also saying that at the cremation center there were three other bodies waiting in queue before the victim's turn came, but every queue was broken and her cremation was rushed through. The family saying that, you know, they were so broken that they were not really in a position to argue any further. Now, as far as CBI's probe goes, what the CBI has said is that they are focusing on all aspects of this investigation, but it seems that the parents are also getting impatient and the general society is also wanting to know what is it that the CBI has found so far. A lot of hope had been reposed in the agency taking over, but in the absence of any further updates from CBI, like I said, patience is running thin.
Absolutely, patience is running thin, and the CBI, the Enforcement Directorate, many times in the past as well, have been accused of taking over cases but not exactly acting as quickly as they should have, and that's the allegation that is coming to the fore from the TMC this time around as well, isn't it?
Chand Singh Rajput's suicide incident came up. Similar social media campaign was carried out. All kinds of stories were thrown at them. There were another case which was linked with Sushant Singh Rajput's unfortunate death. And till today, we don't have that report from the Central Bureau of Investigation as to what really came of their investigation. So examples like these are being quoted. But to give you the CBI side of the story, what they're saying is that we are here to do a scientific investigation. The reason this case has been given to us is because we have some prowess which the local police may not have in terms of forensic experts available, in terms of other scientific tests that are available, and they've carried out a psychological analysis of accused Sanjay Roy today. But that's CBI's version of the story on the ground. If you allow me, I'll just give you a sneak peek. This is one group of Mohan Bagan and East Bengal supporters who were wanting to go to the Salt Lake Stadium. Mohan Bagan and East Bengal traditionally are rivals. They're always attacking each other, support of their respective football clubs, but here they were all united. I think their sloganeering has stopped for a bit, but I could hear sloganeering of all coming together, and police has really stopped them, and there are continuous sloganeering. And this just tells you, while this group was sloganeering inside that hostel, that complex, in Kolkata, CBI might be saying we are doing a scientific investigation, we are taking our time, but how are people reacting? If you have a minute, I'll just get a view. Aap ek second baat karenge humse, ab ye case CBI ne take over kar liya hai, phir bhi aap satisfied nahi hain?
Hum log chahte hain ki jitna jaldi ho sake CBI is close ko matter ko close kare, aur jo जो इसने किया, जो किया था ये बुरी काम, उसका जितना जल्दी हो फांसी हो, जितना जल्दी हो सके फांसी हो उसका।
आप बात करना चाहेंगे या ईस्ट बंगाल और मोहन बगान के सपोर्टर्स एक साथ जस्टिस मांगने के लिए स्टेडियम जा रहे हैं?
हाँ, हम लोग तो चाह रहेंगे। देखो ही देखो, हम के घर पे भी माँ बहन बोन सभी लोग है, तो आज उसके साथ हुआ, कल तो हम लोग फैमिली के साथ हुआ। जो आज लोग पुलिस वाले हम लोग प्रोटेक्शन कर रहा है, वो लोग भी उसके फैमिली के साथ भी हो सकते हैं। तो लेकिन क्यों हम लोग को अटका रहा है? मैच क्यों बंद किया आज के डुरान का डर?
मैच क्यों बंद किया? यू सी दिस जेंटलमैन इज वेयरिंग अ ब्लैक शर्ट, देयर इज अनदर जेंटलमैन हु वाज कैरिंग अ ब्लैक बैज। ब्लैक इज द कलर डोमिनेंट हियर, यू नो, अमंगस्ट मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल। दे वांटेड टू मेक दिस, यू नो, डर्बी मैच व्हिच नाउ स्टैंड्स कैंसिल्ड एज अ मार्क, एज अ ग्राउंड फॉर देयर प्रोटेस्ट दैट द पुलिस हैज नॉट अलाउड देम टू डू। बट दे आर टेलिंग द पुलिसमैन हियर दैट यू आल्सो गिव अप योर खाकी, कम जॉइन अस, बिकॉज़ there are people at your household also who could face the same threat tomorrow. The doctor, of course, was in her workplace. She was working there. If she could face such a fate, what tells you, what gives you the confidence that somebody in your household will not? So that's the kind of sentiment here on the ground. Even as CBI says, we are doing our job professionally and we are taking our time. That explanation not really cutting much ice on the streets of Kolkata.